Welcome to Vlogmas Day 14! Wow, I can't believe I've actually been doing this for 14 days. But yes, I have been doing this for 14 days, as I said in the introduction. I'm actually going to go and quickly get dressed. In about 10-15 minutes, I'm going to be leaving to go to work, but I'm there all day, so between the hours of 2 and 6, I get to vlog with you guys. But we'll see what happens. I know I've got a couple things to clean today, I've got an order to put away, but I'm going to have fun either way. So I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna go and finish getting ready for work, and then when I get to work, if the delivery's not there, I will give you all a chat. If it is though, I'll chat to you at 2 o'clock.
Do you know, I haven't vlogged anything today, I just haven't been in the mood. I'm sitting in the tea room, just having a break, and a big cup of tea. It's my third, but nothing you can really do about it. Now that the Wi-Fi is apparently on, my vlogs will actually load faster, which means I can actually design a proper logo thing for it. I can do actually not much else because that's the only thing I really wanted to do. But hopefully my vlog has gone live. That was up and running. But we'll wait and see. So I'm gonna check on that. I will be going live on YouNow tomorrow. And if I've got people in, you guys can come and watch. If not, top shit, you ain't going to that. But I've just, I don't know, it's like 5:10 and I'm bored. Thankfully, I have a list of things I want to do tonight, aka stuff I can't tell you about. And if the lights are still on, I can show you the black ice. Now, I was going to show you earlier, but I got in, took forever to get in the building, and then just other things happened. So, there's that. But I will catch up with you when I get home, because that'll be the next time I'm free, as I've got a feeling I'm going to get asked to come and give a little help somewhere. So, I'll see you all then.
Okay, I don't know if you can actually see me or not, but I'm sorry I didn't vlog much. It's way too cold to vlog out here. And I'm still actually waiting on my lift. Well, I called her at 9 o'clock. I'm gonna be pissed if they don't come at all. But hey ho. We'll wait and see what happens. Please don't tell me they've had to go the long way around. Anyway, like I said, I'm just waiting on my lift picking me up. And apparently the Wi-Fi works faster now, so we'll see what happens. I'm going to phone mum and see what's going on, so I'll catch you all when I eventually get home.
Right, just letting you all know, as you can tell, I have yet again not vlogged a lot, but I was actually in work today. And I was doing things, and I just never actually got around to vlogging, which I do apologise for. So I promised you if I was actually in work, I'd vlog. Next time I'm actually in all day is like 2 weeks away. And sadly, in 2 weeks' time, Vlogmas is over. So there's that, which I apologise for. But I can always do a, I've arrived at work, I've finished work, I'm at home again. So if that's what you guys want to see, I don't mind doing that. But I'd rather, like, find out what you guys want. So, I'm gonna go and get some sleep. Actually, no, that's not true. That's not where I'm going. I'm going on to you now. I'm watching Magda Kaminsky. Currently dancing on you now. So, we'll see what happens there. I'll catch you all once I've finished watching that. Okay. And remember, be nice to people. See ya.